Real proud of DDG. That man ain't never left his bag. Like, he ain't one of them washed up YouTubers. Yo, what's up with y'all boys, man? Look, I'm back on YouTube. Look, I keep saying that, bro. I don't know why I keep saying that, but I be slacking, you feel me? I got a life, you feel me? I'm growing up and all that. But, you know what I'm saying? We got DDG, iCarly Freestyle. Shout out to DDG. He took that dub, you feel me? I ain't have my money on him, but, like, I believe in him. It's not a lot of people I know in my life who watch YouTubers, so you know what I'm saying? I couldn't place no bet. But anyways, forget all that. We got DDG, iCarly Freestyle, you know what I'm saying? He took that dub, you know what I'm saying? He earned that dub. He stood on it, you feel me? He had the confidence, so I already knew he was going to win, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, we finna go ahead and get straight into it. Let's get it.
Try on the beat, yeah.
Say his beat too raw, boy.
Hey, bruh. Hey. This crazy. Rap is changing, bro. For real. Like, I ain't expect the iCarly intro to be on this thing. You feel me? Like, I thought the song was gonna be named iCarly, bro. You feel me? Like, rap is changing. For real. They got these samples on here, bro. It's like, iCarly is my song. Like, iCarly is my show, bro. iCarly was my show. You feel me? iCarly been my show for, man. Golly, big bro. I can't even talk. Because iCarly used to be my show. You feel me? Like, dang, I missed that show, big bro. You see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful.
Yeah. Live life, breathe air. I know somehow we're gonna get there and feel so wonderful. Yeah. What you mean that you gangsta? I ain't seen shit. I don't like nice girls, I want a mean bitch. Still throw it back and she cook and she clean, bitch. Hit him and I put her straight to sleep, I got lean dick. 4 Giottos on the coupe.
Man, DDG delivered on this, big bro. And it's crazy, I don't even listen to DDG, but he a rapper now, you know what I'm saying? He said, forget that YouTube stuff. I'm a rapper now, you dig, you know what I'm saying? That's really how I'm trying to be. I'm not just trying to be no YouTuber, bro. You feel me? I'm trying to expand.
Ate a stroom out my pocket, bitch, I love the trip. Don't do GA, I'm popping, bitch, I love the VIP. Rose gold Prezi, that's like 50K. I can make $1 million on a busy day. Shorty say she wanna kick it, like it's MMA. Don't waste my time, I ain't finna play shit. Yeah. Niggas in the game, I ain't fucking with you lames. Nigga, you can get your digits up. Speeding in my lane, police got me, fuck it, I'ma rip the ticket up.
I'm real proud of DDG, for real. I remember watching his vlogs when I was a little younger, like, bruh. Real proud of DDG. That man ain't never left his bag. Like, he ain't one of them washed up YouTubers. Like, I thought he was just gonna be another washed up YouTuber, low key. Like, I ain't even gonna cap, you feel me? But, like, I used to still watch his videos every day, like, just motivating me, you feel me? And I just never get off my butt and make a video. You feel me? Like, this nigga, I remember when he was in college with his little girl. What's her name? Essence or something like that? His little ex, you feel me? It's crazy. Too bad for her, though. She ain't no talk with him, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I was making plays off of Telegraph. Made an M when I was 20, nigga, do the math. Oh, he got hands, that's alright, cause we gon' shoot his ass. Brody got away because he slid with a COVID mask. I fuck iCarly if I had a chance. Made $250,000 on my OnlyFans. I fly.
What'd he say? I know what he said, I just wanna listen to it again.
I fuck iCarly if I had a chance. Made $250,000 on my OnlyFans. I fly white bitch to Bali just to get a 10. I take a nigga bitch to ask him where his bitch at. Walking in the party, I ain't asking where no list at. Face card good, yeah. Niggas know the name, bitch. Niggas say you beefing with me, I don't know the lane. Whole lot of niggas hating.
Niggas say you beefing with me, I don't know the lane. You know what I'm saying? DDG, it's like DDG all about his money, bro. You feel me? And that motivates me because he was a YouTuber at a point. He still is a YouTuber, low key. Well, not really. He don't label himself as a YouTuber, but like, I feel like he gonna pick that camera back up. You know what I'm saying? The money, right? Dig what I'm saying? He getting the bag. He all about his bag, bro. He know what he doing. And he know this music stuff getting him a bigger bag. You know what I'm saying? But like, he gonna come back for sure.
You know me, but they fans of me. I know my ex see this new bitch on the ground with me. Bam.
I was just talking about his ex. Man, it's a good video. It's a good song, bro. It's a real good song. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Yeah, DDG did his part. He did his thing, you feel me? Like, shout out to DDG for real. He a real one, man. You know what I'm saying? He put that iCarly, what it is, a little iCarly sample on there, bro. That went hard, you feel me? I'm telling you, rap changing, bro. You feel me? It changed right in our eyes. You got more real niggas in the industry, and that's what I like, you feel me? You dig what I'm saying? But yeah, that was that boy DDG, man. Let me know what y'all think in the comments, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing. I gotta react to something, you feel me? So, like, I'm on my grind, you dig what I'm saying? But yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed the freaking video. Make sure you like him and subscribe, all that cool stuff. This stuff was fire, bro. You feel me? Peace.